lights are getting close.
Are you holding my camera properly? Swerve, girl.
Stop, both of you. Yours will
surely come. Bye, Mom. My parents asked if their grandchildren could visit them for a week.
Here we are.
This is where our mom grew up. I've wanted to spend time with you for so long.
Miss you guys.
Mom, we're having a great time.
I have not seen your Nana this happy in years. Bedtime here is 9:30. It's probably best you two shouldn't come out of your room after that. See you in the morning.
9:30.
What is that?
It's 10:47. We think there's someone outside the door. What the hell was that?
I think Nana's not feeling well.
Grandmother is fine. It's like somebody talking in their sleep.
What's he doing? They're weird during the day.
I was just cleaning it.
And even weirder at night?
Mom, there's something wrong with Nana and Papa.
They're just old. Bear with it for a couple of days.
Nana, are you okay?
They're hiding something.
It's just the end of your trip.
I'm sad. It's all over. I'm gonna get you.
Papa!
Let's make it a perfect night.
What is that?
Mom, you need to come right now.
Would you mind getting inside the oven to clean it?
Stop! Nana, stop!